scan for it. They know what's happening. They see your stone. They know what's happening. Is that the vision that they need for the charge?
It could be. It could be. Storm spirits going in.
Oh,
oh
God!
God!
Cosmic King can't see ages. He gets grounded in, but it doesn't matter. He's got another one to work with. And the TP out. And he took his team back. It's only the sleeves of the
world. Oh my
God!
God!
The rest of the team. They're trying to take Corey. Corey, he's got the BKB pop. He's rooted down. He's mashed up. This is a refresher charge pop. But Cosmic, he's gonna do it. But Corey, he doesn't have another golden orb. When he turned right click down, hold on, he did. They get the count 10. But it turns out he's clicking, baby. They're right on top of the faceless boy. The Lincoln Spear is pop. Can they save Corey? No, he's gonna die. He gets one momentum. We know he gets the turnaround. Can't answer kill me to buy back on the sword, but he's gonna dip it all the way. But Corey, he is alive. Both are ran back. And now another zip comes. Kill it to him again. They're gonna get the lockdown on the three of them. Quad, no buyback. They've got Nuzzlord, no buyback. And Cheese, he'll fall. No.
Like, to the Dota scene to just be like an airlock? Like, we're just in a freaking chamber, and every once in a while, they open up the airlock and drop in a morsel of food, and we all freaking jump out and devour this freaking steak, you know? And then some people over there in the corner starving. And this one dude in the middle is, like, morbidly obese, just jacked on freaking ribeyes. And then the airlock closes again, and we're freaking in deafening silence for another 2 months. And the airlock opens again, and here come the freaking raining ribeyes, and Yator just gobbles them all down.
We're really hoping that what Celery said earlier is going to be one of the possible solutions. You know, just...
Red light.
Его просто закидали тефтельками. Его просто закидало тефтельками. Ну, на самом деле, вот на самом деле... Да... Некультурно, конечно, получается. На самом деле, конечно, я буду по этому поводу очень сильно журить.
Есть! Ультимейт работает на трон. Пауза. Рамзес сливает из этой карты.
Can we disable bots for next game? Блин, ну зачем? Зачем так жестко? Ну что? Вот сколько вы мажоров выиграли? Жаль, не успею урну дропнуть.
Божечки ты мой. Ну это на грани.
Это да, это прям по злому.
Yes. The armor that you want in, it gives you some nice... The spell versus the tree protector too? I'd be about that.
Of course! It's super... Oh my god! Oh! Bottom
line!
That was fucking nasty! That was fucking nasty! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm literally hands off the keyboard. What the fuck, dude? That was unbelievably disgusting!
Their MMRs combined are like 1,000 lower than Cosmic. That is so good. That support duo walking and getting that kill, furthering the BKB away. Because once there's a BKB out, that's a little harder to do. But
post your real account, you disgusting smirks. I haven't seen supports do that in my fucking Immortal games. Get out of here, bro. What the hell? Unbelievable.
For those of you who don't know, he is a big dude. I forget exactly what his title is at Valve, but he is important. And Eric Johnson told us as players that the matchmaking system will see improvements, and that MMR and the ladder will have, like, I don't want to, like, misquote him because that's bad, but he said something along the lines of, like, the ladder will have, like, prizes. Like, there will be rewards. There will be, like, you as a player will benefit from playing ladder, and Valve will make it a thing. Nothing, literally nothing has happened to that effect. Literally nothing. Not a single thing. Dude, they've even given up resetting the ladder. They actually, like, literally 7 years and they've done nothing.
Why satanic this game? Fairly new to Dota, smiley face. Yo, what's up, dude? Welcome to Dota 2, man. The best game on earth. So satanic applies a spell, right? So tree and protector, he does the spell. It also a massive amount of healing, bro. So let's say I get dueled, right? I've just pressed...
Pew, there was this one event that I think everyone is still owed money for, right? The event that happened like 3-4 years. That was a Valve event, the GESC. I was a stand-in for OG in that tournament. It was still handled by Valve, but none of us have yet to see the money from that tournament, even though the organizer failed to pay out. You think Valve doesn't have that, like, $500k to pay out? Also, what is happening with the major prize pool right now? That's not happening. It's just gonna peace out?
Nothing to say, or as well as Faith Beyond. It's 5.5 minutes away from Y. Time walk in, time walk out. Maybe
they're just hitting Roche.
Oh my
god.
BKBs. They're starting to hit Roche with Ame.
He has no eclipse.
Plague wards. He doesn't have the eclipse for 35 seconds. They land the torrent. Time walk in over to the side. Walrus punch on a God King.
No, again,
walrus
again,
punch
again.
On a God King. Can he get the
again.
Walrus punch on a God King?
Again.
The Walrus punch. He's looking like Mike Tyson. He's looking to get the knockout. He finds Somnus. Another Walrus punch. Bringing it to him. Ame over to the side.
He kind of felt that they were coming over.
I bet RNG has nothing to say about that.
Oh, Nightmare pulled off. They've got the X into the torrent.
So
land
nice.
The arrow.
So nice.
There's the combo. Ghost shift later. And Brain Sap not going to be enough to keep Y alive this time.
It was so well done. Mirana takes off the sleep from the Kunkka so he can X mark. Then he takes off the sleep of the...
but, like, I mean, it's just because... Like, everybody at Valve is, like, they're a programmer, they're extremely talented, they want to work on the next generation of whatever they think is going to, like, push the Steam marketplace or the Steam Deck or these, or build the next game that they want to build or stuff like this. And Dota's this, like, 20-year-old game that is a hassle to work on. You usually just get shit on by the community. No matter what you do in Dota, usually you just get shit on by the community.
Yeah.
So it's not that fun to do. It's, like, you have to work with a bunch of third-party people who have different viewpoints that yell at you that theirs is right, and like, and you're just some dude who's like, why would I want to do this when I can go work on like the Steam Deck or something, you know? Like,
yeah.
I understand it. It's probably not that high on the priority list of incentives, and like,
tipping. Don't tip it,
I glyphed. I glyphed.
Don't not tip it.
Oh, shit, dude. Let's go. Oh shit, dude. It's just fucking 5 headshot, you guys. Oh, my synapses.
Gorxy did the NFT take first? No, Gorxy's take was some soy SJW take. Gorxy's take was, oh my god, you're in Oregon, you wanna shill NFTs? How can you do that to your community? No, my take is a bit different. My take isn't be responsible as an org or a person or a community figure and don't talk about NFTs or don't support them. No. My take is very different. My take is if you buy NFTs, you're a retard. That's my take. If you buy NFTs and you think anything beyond you trying to profit off someone else's stupidity, you're just a fucking retard. If you genuinely believe NFTs are a good form of cryptocurrency, you're a retard. That's my take. Gorxy's take is not my take. We have different takes. Maybe he thinks it, but he doesn't say it.
In the world right now.
Yes. I just want to say that every day that passes by, we're going to get only stronger and stronger. And everyone should be afraid of us.
All right.
Skeeter desperately trying to farm those ancients. Yeah, you are Bloodseeker, sir. That is one unfortunate.
If those ancients get another round of attacks in on him, he might just die.
Yeah,
Fodder's gonna come in and help tank a little bit. Oh, careful! What?
Yeah. Okay.
I mean, he was really pushing his luck there, Skeeter.
Oh, he's not happy.
I think everybody else could see that coming.
Получает 2000 от Airblade в ответ. Пижон горит, еле живой, там забирает пижона.
Деденайл.
Его денает?
Да.
А он умирал?
Я не знаю. Я не задаю таких вопросов.
Или ты забыл?
Нон. Кухин, на, не, мы люди. Кухин, мы тебя делали, ой. Кухин, ку пыль за стрим, ю. Хай, мы нау лук за стрим, ку ка мэдэ пыль, ку лук, лево, ми кода лук, ку ма, мы люди. Лев, мы нау лук, лого, ку бачай. Нон, би най, ка, ликтер. บีไนท์กับลิกเตอร์พวกฝุ่นทุกตัวเดย์8นั่นคือกูไปดูประวัติมันอะกูไปดูประวัติมันก็แบบเนี่ยไม่มีที่อะไรอะ47ชั่วโมงอะไอ้เหี้ยแล้วมันตั้งใจสตรีมแบบตั้งค่าเลยนะ47ชั่วโมงอะนึกออกปะกวนตีนจัดอะคือตั้งใจสตรีมแค่